Okay, so what we're doing is we're dropping for the down bow, and then as you do the pickup, you put the up bow in. So it won't always sound nice, and that's fine. After the up bow is when your bow hold is pretty normal, and after the down bow, it's totally messed up. So your knuckles are quite curled, and your fingers are quite straight after the down bow. And then as you pick up, that's when you get it back to normal. And your arm here hardly moves at all. Okay.